With the loss of an arsenal bird, followed by the destruction of their ballistic missile base, Yerusha is running out of ways to counter. This is a great opportunity for the Ocean Army to bolster our power to eventually take down the Yerushan capital of Farbanti. The special long-range strategy is entering its final phase. Our objective is to attack and capture the Yerushan Air Force Base in Cape Rainey in northern Yerusha. This important base is at the forefront of our strategy to establish control of Farbanti. Under the cover of night, our plan is that all squadrons will invade from the valley to the south and mount an air assault on the area. The enemy's observation field has eyes on the skies above the valley, so your altitude will need to be restricted. If you go over a certain altitude, the enemy could spot you, ending the mission in failure. Keep that in mind. Once you arrive, you are to take out the enemy's air defense forces as soon as possible and prepare for the support squadrons. When the air defense forces are neutralized, the helicopter squadron should arrive carrying Marines. The plan is to take control of the base. Getting through the valley is only half the job.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi.
Beginning nighttime aerial refueling process. Be careful of reduced visibility.
Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 600 meters. Good. Maintain your current course.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight.
Strider, NASA is forward. Current ETA matches yours. Catch the
walk
guard. Can we secure the LZ quickly?
We'll get you down safe. I'm worried you're short on men.
Everybody here's already signed their wills.
That ain't funny.
Never mind the jokes. Okay, Good luck.
Understood.
Spotted enemy aircraft in the valley headed for the base.
We've been detected. We've lost the element of surprise.
Trigger's down!
pass through waypoint one. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 600 meters. Good. Maintain your current course.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight.
Strider, Aslan's one. Our current ETA matches yours. Catch them off guard. Can we secure the LZ quickly?
We'll get you down safe. I'm worried you're short on men.
Everyone here's already signed their wounds.
That ain't funny.
Never mind, it's kind of jokes. Okay, following men. Good luck.
Understood. Strider 1, you've passed through waypoint 2. The valley's about to get narrower. Be careful.
Caution, pull up.
When can we take on the final mission? I'm starting to get tired of all this.
This is the last step, Count. We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in Farbanti.
Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself.
The best thing about Strider Squadron is our leader keeps his mouth shut. Watch your speed.
You've passed waypoint 3. You're coming up on the base, imposing radio silence. We won't be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can sneak up on you.
Strider 1!
Nickel.
Confirmation on the airbase. Reach destination.
Commence the attack. It's time for their wake-up call. The longer it takes, the worse off we'll be. Hurry up. Finish them off.
All right, let's give them a beating. Trigger has destroyed the target.
Still present in large numbers when our ground forces arrive, mission will be a failure. Go will help our allies.
Be quick. We're on time, the beach is free.
Your jokes haven't gotten any better.
Okay, that takes care of all the SAM sites.
Target destroyed.
Enemy on your six!
Caution.
They're after you, Strider 1.
Visual confirmation on the airbase. Reach destination.
Commence the attack. It's time for their wake-up call. The longer it takes, the worse off we'll be. Hurry up. Finish them off.
All right, let's give the beating.
Target destroyed.
Three scratches.
some guns.
Come on, get me on the reinforcements. They're stopping us. We can't do anything about their air power. We need support.
Tugger eliminated. Great work.
Okay, I need to get some pickup getting from the front line. The way ahead is cleared up. Have our thanks.
Give me a damage report. We've suffered heavy losses. This is more than a surprise attack.
Target's destruction confirmed. That air support was right on the money.
Keep pushing the enemy on their heels.
Okay, start running on the count of three.
We're under attack. Lead the enemy aircraft to the LRSST.
International law. We've even brought pizza. Looks like they can shred those wills.
I'm already getting an earful from the men over the needless paperwork.
No joke.
Okay, go ahead and begin your approach. We'll do the flight control.
Roger that.
Strider 1, this is Basilisk. The runway is clear. You have permission to land.
Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 600 meters. Good. Maintain your current course.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight.
Strider, Basilisk 1. Our current ETA matches yours. Catch them off guard. Can we secure the LZ quickly?
We'll get you down safe. I'm worried you're short on men.
Everyone here is already signed up with us.
That ain't funny.
Never was good at jokes. Okay, follow you in. Good luck.
Understood. Strider 1, you've passed through waypoint 2. The valley's about to get narrower. Be careful.
When can we take on the final mission? I'm starting to get tired of all this.
This is the last step, Count. We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in Farbanti. Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself. The best thing about Strider Squadron is that our leader keeps his mouth shut. Watch your speed.
You've passed waypoint 3. You're coming up on the base, imposing radio silence. We won't be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can sneak up on you. Passed through waypoint 4. Radio silence has been lifted.
Visual confirmation on the airbase. Reach destination.
Commence the attack. It's time for their wake-up call. The longer it takes, the worse off we'll be. Hurry up and we'll finish them off.
All right, let's give them a beating.
Target destroyed.
Excellent work on the night raid. Submarines have arrived from the Ocean mainland and are refueling. This base will serve as a frontline platform for our mission to take Farbanti. We're almost at the end of this operation.